West Lane pickleball, you're out of shape, okay? You're not really moving. Those tiny court swatting the ball around. Hey, we'll get into that another day. JP, you're the best. Thanks so much for joining us today.
You got it. I'll be having the power rankings on the U.S. pickleball team next time we talk.
There he is, the great John Paul Morosi joining us, our Fox Sports Radio MLB insider. All right, let's find out what is trending right now. Monty Bolaños is here, and a lot of controversy in this building. So I'm looking here, Monty, at my Twitter account, my followers, and I've been following Isaac Lowenkron for years.
Right.
And I just wanted to check, he still is not following me.
Oh, good.
He's the only person in this building that I follow that does not follow me. Now, I understand you and Rich have an update on your situation with Isaac.
Well, no, he still doesn't follow me. So apparently Isaac and I are fighting.
Okay, so you, but you and Rich are now being followed?
No, they're BFFs now.
Okay, so me and Isaac officially, as of yesterday, buried the hatchet.
Barely.
It almost came to blows weeks ago, and frankly, he looks like he's been training, so I didn't want that outcome.
Yeah.
Ilo, he expressed to me that he blocked me on Twitter in a moment of weakness, that he felt ashamed of himself for it, and he has since rectified the issue. I am unblocked. I am now being followed. I have now refollowed Isaac. All's well in the world.
Not followed.
No. Yeah, so all is not well in the world.
Right. Well, actually, things are going great for me.
For you.
And that is all I care about. I mean, good luck. Thanks for playing.
My latest follower is Monty, and I follow you.
Thank you. Well, that took you a while.
Wait a second. Does Monty follow me?
Of course I do. I wouldn't just comment on your things and not follow you.
Oh, that's a good point. Yeah, okay. All right, we follow each other.
Yeah. I wouldn't just comment.
Just making sure.
Oh, yes, guys. This baseball game got intense. Chris Taylor has homered twice in this game to tie the game for the Dodgers, who are playing against the best team in baseball, the Rays. They're about to start the top of the seventh inning, tied at 10 apiece in Tampa Bay. I'm surprised. I feel like as a Dodger fan, don't you think this must be hard for the Dodgers to play this early? I feel like they're not used to this. I'm not used to this. I can't believe it's the seventh inning and the Dodgers are playing.
Seriously, I had no idea. I left my house
before the fourth inning.
What?
I left about 8:30 this morning and I turned on the Dodger station, which is where our show is normally carried. There was a home run by Max Muncy, and I thought it was a highlight from a previous game.
Right.
Because there's no way the game is on this
right.
And I realized, why? It was already the second inning.
Right?
By the way, the way they're going, this game's going to go forever.
This is very cruel in Los Angeles. If you took the over on the run total, I'm guessing it hit already.
Right.
20 runs for so far.
Yes. The Indy 500 is also happening right now, and the lead keeps switching back and forth. Right now, it's Colton Herta, I'm going to guess is how he says it, but Will Power was just in the lead after 69 laps of 200. So the Indy 500 underway. Obviously, the big game, which you guys were talking about last night, Game 6, Heat, Celtics. I'm so annoyed by it, but this is what Jimmy Butler had to say, because Jimmy Butler was 5 of 21. He was not great.
Like I told the guys on the bench, I told the guys in the locker room that if I play better, we're not even in this position, honestly speaking, and I will be better, and that's what makes me smile, because those guys follow my lead, so when I'm playing better, I think we're playing better as a whole.
And I think he can do it, guys. Jimmy is Jimmy. Okay? He is him. Back to you.
All right. Gosh, Rich does that. Great personal. I am getting a lot of people. By the way, we're brought to you by Progressive Insurance. Thank you, Monty. We'll check in with you a little bit later on. Progressive makes bundling easy and affordable. Get a multi-policy discount by combining your motorcycle, RV, boat, ATV, and more. All your protection in one place. Bundle it safe at progressive.com. So a lot of our listeners are well aware that I am a lifetime Lakers fan. And they're saying, wow, I mean, apartments hurting right now, dejected, and the Celtics, the hated Celtics, are still alive in the playoffs. By the way, if the Celtics were to win tomorrow Game 7, I blame one person and one person alone. Who's that? Herman Magic Johnson.
What did he do?
Well, after Game 3, he put out that tweet that says, I've been associated with this league for 44 years, and I never thought franchise like the Celtics, winners of 17 NBA championships, went on a court.
Oh,
and so my manager, so he called out the Celtics and put out the all-time four-letter word in sports, quit. And obviously they rattled up three straight wins since he said they quit. And my guess is this, because, you know, in baseball it's only happened once where a team's down 3-0 and comes back to win a series. That was the Red Sox back in 2004, down 3-0 to the Yankees. They come back, win four in a row, and then sweep the World Series. So after, and by the way, their first World Series win in 86 years. And that would be my fear, as someone that is not a big fan of the Celtics, is if they win tomorrow, they're going to steamroll through the Nuggets and claim what would be, because they're tied right now with the Lakers, 17 championships apiece, to win number 18. Thank you, Urban Magic Johnson, for poking the bear.
I also have an update on a bitter rivalry related to the NBA postseason here at Fox Sports Radio. So I said something that may have triggered something weeks ago. I many have forgotten about this series, but I remember being so high on the Suns, the Phoenix Suns, entering this postseason, that I actually had the gall, the audacity, the sheer and bitter ignorance to say, well, I'll bet Monty anything she wants to bet that the Clippers get swept. That was the bet.
Yeah. And how's that payoff been, Monty? Is this guy continued to?
No, I think he just thinks that I am gonna forget, because I've not received a night plan.
Okay. Yeah, I promised that I would bring her a night plan.
Yeah, that was a long time.
That was a long time.
So when the Clippers were still playing.
Okay, yeah, right, yeah.
So long ago that Monty Blaze is fired.
Right. And turned down a job already.
Okay, yes, I know.